At Barrington High School, the musical is not a pastime, but a lifestyle. The anticipation of everyone that tries out is felt throughout the room. Come the first week in December every year, the musical starts up, and it all begins with the audition process. There's a lot of effort put forth, and some will succeed and others won't. But in the end, it will all come together to form one of Barrington's best musicals.
More than likely, you'll not get called back for the part you want than that you will be called back. And it has nothing to do with whether any of us like, dislike, because we like you all. It's we're trying to put together the best show that we can.
Just getting a lead, just getting a role in the production is amazing. Everybody becomes more as a family.
Even though like I didn't get the part that I wanted, like it's still like a big deal to be part of the show.
Now that the cast is set, it's time for rehearsals. Hours of practicing and set building are put in to help the musical all come along. The cast must all work together and cooperate in order for the musical to succeed.
I really love the show. The rehearsals are long, but they're always fun. We just have a good time together, and we sing and dance while doing so, and I think that's pretty much what the musical is about.
First off, the musical is, obviously it's called Guys and Dolls. It's based in the 1940s, 1950s.
And it's about crap shooters, and it's a really big love story between a crap shooter and a mission doll, and it's a really ironic romance. And then there's another side this year, which we've never had, is working with an acting coach, which is Mrs. Southern, our new drama teacher. And that's pretty cool because it's literal acting coaching to help you lead up to that character.
Worst experience, gosh, I don't think I have had a really bad experience. It's just been a great...
I can give you one.